welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead and slap the crap out of that like button because it helps support my channel. And also make sure you subscribe because I want you to be here for all the future Pentatonics reaction videos. I still have such a large list going. Thank you guys so much for leaving the best comments, the best suggestions, and really just leading me to greatness with this. Today, I'm doing Run to You. I don't recall this being like a huge request in a suggested section from you guys, but I know when I did slower songs, you guys told me this was something else slower to check out. I remember that much. So I did save it. I had it in my little bookmarks and I'm gonna check it out today. I'm really excited because I feel like I haven't done a Pentatonix video in a while. Sometimes I bulk film my videos, meaning I do a large sum of reactions or videos at one time, and then like a week may go by without. So sometimes it's a long time before I get to do another Pentatonix video because I was doing other things, but I'm always so excited to come back to them. And more than seeing reactions to them and learning about their music, I adore their fans and the fans that who have come to my channel and subscribed and are now my family and my friends. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for being here. You make my channel so fun, so supportive, so just more freeing. I can tell that because you guys have an acceptance for Pentatonix, you just naturally have an acceptance for me, and it's amazing. And I live for that, so thank you so much. But without further ado, here is the official video for Run to You by Pentatonix.
Alive in the room, it was you who was standing there.
Yeah.
Tried, it was true. As your glance
the Christmas song?
Met my stare, but your heart drifted off like the landscape I see. I tried to go, to follow, to kneel down at your feet.
Settling scores, I've been fighting so long, but I lost your war, and our kingdom is gone. How shall I win but your heart, which was mine? I have broken bones and tattered clothes, I've run out of time.
Girl, this is good.
I'll run to just
set me free.
That was so beautiful. That was so beautiful. And it was so different from what they usually do. I feel like that was very, like, straight through chill. Like, that was not a lot of ups and downs. I enjoyed that, though. That is something that I know you guys are going to say. It probably sounds better on headphones. But I do have a really nice surround sound setup. So it sounds great in here. So the sound is amazing, but I definitely felt like that was more audio for sure than visual. Like, I love the way that sounds. But that was a very, very just plain video, so there wasn't much to look at there. But the sound of that was obviously amazing. We always love it. Guys, please let me know in the comments what else below you need me to react to next. And let me know what you liked about this song or what are your favorites are. And make sure you guys also subscribe if you're new to the channel, so you're here for the next video, and I will see you in the next one.